Hi, this is Eileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about viewing files in Magics. With a good viewing practice, you'll be able to display the details on your part and inspect your part for errors or artifacts inside. Before we start, please remember that these viewing options change your point of view, but the coordinates and the orientation of the part remain the same. If you would like to change the coordinates or the orientation, you can use the Translate and Rotate tools from the Tools ribbon, respectively. Let's see how we can view our parts in Magics. First, panning. You can pan your view by holding down your scroll wheel and moving your mouse around. Next, rotation. You can rotate your view by holding down your right mouse button and moving your mouse around. You might notice a circle showing up when I try to rotate parts. This circle defines the 2D and 3D rotation regions. If you right-click inside of the circle, you'll rotate your view in 3D. If you right-click outside of the circle, you'll be rotating your view in 2D. Your view will be rotated regardless of the position of your parts. If I pan my view to the side like this, I still need to right-click inside the 3D rotation circle to rotate my view in 3D. And finally, zooming. You can zoom in by scrolling up and zoom out by scrolling down with your scroll wheel. Sometimes you need a more precise view orientation. Then you can try the following options. The cube in the View tab under the View pages. You can point at different faces of the cube to highlight it. When you click on a highlighted face, your view orientation will change accordingly. You can do the same by clicking on the arrow on the side of the cube, and you can even access ISO views from this list. Also, you can use the Indicate View Orientation button in the View ribbon. This function will reorientate your view so that the triangle you click on is parallel to the screen. Your part will not be rotated in space, and its coordinates will not change. You can also use different visualization modes. Under the View tab in the View pages, you can choose between Shade, Wireframe, Shade and Wireframe, Triangle, and Bounding Box views. For most views, you can also toggle transparency on and off. Using the Multi-section tab, you can display cross-sections on your part. You can either use one dimension or combine multiple dimensions. You can display your sections on your part as you see here. You can hide one side of the part or hide the other side of the part for a better inspection. You can even define your own dimension. You can use the Indicate option to show the cross section on a specific location. Alternatively, you can use the marking tool to view the inside of your parts. For a detailed explanation on the marking tools, please watch our video on marking. You can use your favorite marking option to mark some triangles, you can click on Hide Marked to hide the marked triangles. You can invert the hiding by clicking on Invert Triangle Visibility. And you can make everything visible again by clicking on Make All Visible. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.